circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid... I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
Let us find a gateway. Return home. Consider our plans.
Listen, brother. Before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother.
fire blades are looking a little cool. And a hole.
Thanks for collecting that.
Brother, about the oracles of your lads, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares.
Know what?
Hold on. This way. Prepare for battle.
Wheatsuck of the Bold!
For King Brock!
Above you! Watch out!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Suck of the balls.
For King Brock!
Nasty
hit!
All right, brother!
Return to the Earth, false god!
Suck of the bold.
For King Brock.
Nice, watch out!
Get ready! Say goodbye!
Oh, I felt that one, brother!
Suck of the bold.
For King Brock!
The Alpha! Above you, watch out!
Suck of the bold.
For King Brock.
Suck of the bold.
For King Rock!
Find you, watch out! The bold.
For King Brock!
Behind you! Incoming! Suck of the bold.
For King Rock!
Behind you, Kratos!
this
off
realm
your back.
Is...
Brother, can we get back to what you were saying about the Oracle of your homeland? You mentioned trying to escape your bo-
Screen.
To Ares.
Yes. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I suppose we're in fine company.
Set that aside for now. Come.
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you. You still owe me the story of who made these things. And now for the goddess.
Good fit.
Let's make something then. This'll stop a heart, or cut it out altogether. What's the Witch of the Woods need? Now, don't let anyone tell you I can't handle delicate work. What are you looking for? More of Tears crap, huh? I'll toss it on the pile.
else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at the critique, as a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so.
Another berserker gravestone.
From under the cruel, dagger the cold, and bitter the frightful.
I'm here for you. And now, Freya, what can I make for you? Anything more to discuss? Let's see.
longing for a world we shall not see again.
Tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah. Inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time? Dear, oh dear, what's to be done?
What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain, and as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Leanworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Leanworms will be a walk in the park. Well then, what else, friends?
About Neathoak. You should know, we had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged Allfather's role in this tragedy. Sadly, there's no expecting him to clean up after himself. Not all gods showed the interest that you do in righting past wrongs. I do hope you're able to locate those Leanworms. Good luck to you. Please come back anytime.
rock are crawling out of the bloody ground.
Rocket on the left!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
The gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
Mm-hmm.